What's going on Blast Gamers? OBS Malphysex here, and we are continuing this Halo marathon with the next installment to our playthrough series. We just finished Halo, the Collector's Anniversary Edition, and now we're going on to Halo 2, the Anniversary Edition off the Master Chief Collection, and we are going to be playing this game on Legendary. It's going to be a Legendary playthrough until the release of Halo 5, where we're going to be doing a playthrough of that on Legendary. We only do things on Legendary, guys. That's the way we roll at On Blast Gaming. So we're going to be playing the remastered edition of Halo 2, part of this Anniversary Collection. No skulls. So this is Halo 2, the Anniversary Edition, boys and girls. Hopefully it's a little less ragier than the previous Halo playthrough.
I do not trust you. He may, but I do not.
Noted.
My friend's trust is not the issue today, Spartan Locke. It is my trust you must earn.
Arbiter?
You are a hunter, yes. A seeker of things.
That's not the official job title, but it's close enough.
And now you hunt other Spartans.
I'm not so much hunting a Spartan as I'm hunting the Spartan.
You seek
117.
I was not told the identity of your prey.
That is why I'm sharing it with you now. We're talking about trust, after all. May I ask you something? Your people used to call him Demon. Was that an insult or a compliment?
An insult, to be sure. But one with a modicum of respect. He was indeed my enemy. But in time, I named him ally, even friend. The events which forged this bond were complicated.
Are you sure?
Yes. They called it the Pillar of Autumn.
Why was it not destroyed with the rest of their fleet?
It fled as we set fire to their planet. But I followed with all the ships in my command.
When you first saw Halo, were you blinded by its majesty?
Blinded?
Paralyzed? Dumbstruck?
No.
Yet the humans were able to evade your ships, land on the Sacred Ring, and desecrate it with their filthy footsteps.
Noble Hierarchs, surely you understand that once the parasite attacked...
There will be order in this council!
You were right to focus your attention on the Flood. But this demon, this Master Chief...
By the time I learned the demon's intent, there was nothing I could do.
Of truth, this has gone on long enough. Make an example of this bungler. The council demands it.
You are one of our most treasured instruments. Long have you led your fleet with honor and distinction. But your inability to safeguard Halo was a colossal failure.
Nay, it was heresy.
I will continue my campaign against the humans.
No, you will not. Soon the great journey shall begin. But when it does, the weight of your heresy will stay your feet, and you shall be left behind.
Plating was about to fail. There's viscosity throughout the gel layer. Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Tell that to the Covenant.
Alright, so as you can see, all the cutscenes, and I mean, it's just remastered in beautiful,
well, I guess
beautiful
it was all
HD glory.
Your new suit's a Mark VI, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light, good. Now look at the bottom light, alright? Look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Hey, take it easy! Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand. Come on, Chief. They're ready for us on the bridge. Get on the lift, Chief. We're gonna be late.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2 scope.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for BASIC, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
That's crazy, the graphical differences.
Gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief, to give them hope. So smile, would ya? Well, we still got something to smile about.
to hear me beg.
They will be disappointed.
Are you sure?
Gentlemen, we're lucky to have you back. Go ahead, Cortana.
Another whisper, sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going to have to make this quick.
You look nice.
Thank you.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion. For a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps,
let him be an example for all who would break our covenant.
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with the highest traditions of military service. His bravery in the face of impossible odds reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best.
Directly off our battle cluster.
Show me.
15 Covenant Capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the MAC gun, Cortana. As soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our MAC guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
Sir, take your pick.
All hands, report to battle station.
Sir!
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Feel the fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Wow, first death right off the bat. That's a little embarrassing.
Let 'em have it.
Am I really doing this bad?
Let him have it!
That's serious?
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Interesting.
shield pressure doors.
Why aren't the, I don't see the metal flashes. I don't know why they're not on.
Let 'em have it.
Hold on 1 second, guys. Let me see exactly why these metal flashes aren't on. Let's try restarting this with this and see if maybe that helps. We'll just skip through the cutscenes.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field a fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Alright, there go the head. Alright, there we go. There are my medals.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill. Section 3.
Fuck. Thought I had a few more shots. Nice thing to say that Covenant is much easier to kill in Halo 2 than they were in Halo 1. Holy crap. Let me go get some ammo real quick.
Focus on the boarding craft, Chief. The Marines can handle the rest.
Only I had some grenades. Freak.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, that dude could take shots. Fuck. Oh shit. No more ammo around here? Fuck. Oh, finally. Got some grenades, huh? Oh yeah, the Magnum in Halo 2 is not as good as it was in Halo 1. I could definitely tell that shit. Without a doubt. It is weak as fuck.
Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
Come out!
Wow, he took a sword hit. I don't know, man. In some ways, this game feels better than Halo 1, but some of the stuff doesn't make sense. Oh, come on. I'm playing this stupid. Should have played that much better than that. Also the grenade, I gotta learn how to throw these plasmas. Got him. Thank you. to make a little beeline. Okay, where the fuck am I going? They re-energize their shields. That sucks so bad. Fuck. Come on, stick that fucking head out. I know that shield is down right now. What? Is that after I stuck the dude, that's what I get? Alright, so this fucking sword is fucking useless. Absolutely useless. Damn, that's so lethal when it's used against me. So lethal. Yep! Good ship, good ship. This is annoying. Thank you.
fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, this fucking movement's just disgusting.
Now, if their shields are down, why the fuck aren't they getting headshotted, man? That's what I don't understand. Wow, where the fuck is all this Covenant coming from? This is absolutely ridiculous right now. Where the fuck do they come from? Dude's shield should be down. See, that's bullshit right there, man. I had cover. Ridiculous. Grenades are definitely not as fucking as powerful as they were in Halo 1. I'm so used to playing that. Just the AI movement. So ridiculous, this. it's so fucking ridiculous. Like the fucking, the grenades, the fucking AI bullshit movement that they move, like, so ridiculous. It's just crazy. It makes the whole thing so much harder than it should be. But that's that Halo Legendary difficulty. They fucking, they find the way. I'm just so used to a grenade clearing that area out. You know? I guess I'm spoiled. So stupid with hand-to-hand combat is just dumb. Like, they make the Covenant so ridiculous that you can't even match them without getting yourself in a dangerous situation. Dude! Fucking get behind cover, bro. That was it right there, man. That was fucking it. Fuck you. Fuck you. Shots he takes, man. He's taking shots. Fuck. It's so annoying, man. Okay. I don't even say. I'm down on my shield. Regenerate the shield. And we'll go attack. so dead. He's so fucking dead. How's my shield not recharging? The fuck, man? Shield's been down for the fucking longest, man. Come on. What kind of fucking assery is this right now? Big boy grenade toss. Come on! You know what, man? This fucking game, I'm not even gonna say that. Fucking Master Chief can't go behind cover any slower than that. Fucking ass. OP. How's that dude not fucking kissing the ground? Okay. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Okay, so we're just gonna fucking say fuck the sword, fuck the assault rifle. The SMG sucks in this game too. Series of like this energy sword. Right. And just use this technique here. You know what I mean? Welcome to Halo. Welcome to the Halo universe. Hurt people. Those are headshots because you see the dot in the middle. So they're definitely headshots. Son, the fucking barrage of fucking bullshit and plasma. It's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. Take the grunts out. See if I can stick them. Wasn't even worth it. They come out of the ship shooting already. Cause they already know my location. Cause they're fucking psychics. Look at this nonsense. The fucking nonsense. Good shots. Good bullshit fucking plasma shots that all of a sudden decreases my health to the point where I can't even fucking function. Thank you. Good shot. Damn, man. Throw all these Covenant at me, man. Game is so ridiculous. Game is absolutely ridiculous. It's like two shots to take my completely take down my shield. Yo, the fucking bull, man. The fucking bullshit, man. That's crazy. That is nuts, man. Man, dude, that's fucking nuts. Didn't stick nobody, right?
Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Call non-combat personnel to pressure zone. All hands to pressure zone.
Whoa. Yep. Alright, so that's where we're gonna end it right here for this video. I think this is a good spot. At least we got past that other fucking spot, because that other spot was... Whew! A little crazy, huh?